Weather-wise, over in the Storm Track Weather Center with Michael Smith and for Ashley Grant. And we started out a little chilly, but things are going to warm up.
Yeah, big time warm up. It's looking so good. I caught it Friday just a few minutes ago.
He did.
We're getting, yes, I did. Owning up to it. All right, live look outside across the Magic City. We've got the clouds overhead now. Temperatures not as cold as they were yesterday morning, sitting at 51. We were down into the lower 30s, so definitely already warming up. I know it's relative, but we'll take the 50s over the 20s and 30s. A lot of us will any day. We've got the 40s on the thermometer. Good morning to you. Coleman, 42, 43 Double Springs. Jasper checking in at 42 T-Town. Good morning to you. 49 degrees. Okay, we've got a few weather makers. One across the northeast with snow. If you have travel plans, check ahead before you check in. And then another one across parts of the southwest. This one is putting down heavy rain across the desert southwest, including coastal sections of Southern California and Los Angeles, and high mountain snow. This will get its act together and kind of lift to the north and east and eventually impact our weather as we get closer and closer to the holiday. So let's check things out with our future cast clouds and radar. And we're going to start the clock at 11 this morning. There we are, Birmingham, Central Alabama. Most of the clouds should be to our south. Again, we're going to be watching that energy across parts of the southwest organize, lift to the north, so a developing weather maker, if you will. Warm air out ahead of it, that'll lift to the north and to the east. And then here we go on Friday, 6 p.m., plenty of snow across parts of the Great Lakes, showers and a few isolated thunderstorms into the mid-south. Watch what happens as we get into Saturday. This weather system just kind of flattens out, loses a lot of its energy, and it kind of falls apart. So we're looking for, yes, a chance of rain on Christmas Day, but not a big chance of rain or storms at all. Just increasing clouds and increasing temperatures. Speaking of those temperatures increasing, that'll happen as soon as the second half of the morning, up to 56 by 11. Near 60 later on this afternoon. Our average high for this time of year is 54. So the weather roller coaster ride continues. Upper 50s, low 60s today and tomorrow. Lower 70s on Monday. Christmas Day, I wouldn't be surprised if a few areas top out in the lower 70s, but the rain chance is so low at 20%. Overnight temperatures at that point in the 50s, and then we'll take it back down into the 40s Tuesday night into Wednesday morning with